Project Economy News tonight, some good news for visitors to California state parks. Most of the parks slated for closure come July 1st due to budget cuts are going to stay open. One of those, Medowski Park State Park on the Central Coast, has received a last-minute reprieve. Action News reporter Marco Dunphy is live with our story.
Well, Aaron, Medowski State Beach is one of those state parks that was in danger of closing. Now, even without help from some private funding, it's able to stay open for the next year. Just in time for summer vacations, many California state parks slated for closure are saved for now.
The governor and the legislature came up with a budget that had $23 million for state parks that basically is allowing a bit of a reprieve, some extra time.
The money is buying time for parks here on the Central Coast to look elsewhere for funding. That funding likely to come from donors and partnerships, like the one formed by the Big Sur Land Trust, the Monterey Peninsula Regional Park District, to save Garapata State Park.
We had an opportunity to provide staff power to take over some of the services at Garapata State Park that would have been shut off had state parks not found appropriate partners.
Garapata is one of 40 parks with signed agreements. 25 more parks are in active negotiation with donors, and 5 others, including Medowski State Beach, are still looking.
And coming here and seeing that there's hardly anybody here on the beach, I love this place.
Paul Opel and his wife Evie come here every year.
I've been in a lot of the California state parks, and I like all the ones that I've been to. And I would hate to see any of them closed.
Like many visitors to the Central Coast, they hope access stays open to our many beautiful state parks.
This is one of those things that bring tourists and business and keep residents living in this area.
And California State Parks tell us they hope to use some of that funding to upgrade some of those parks, to bring in more visitors, and to also make them more sustainable. Erin?
And Marco, when you see those pictures, they truly are treasures. Just absolutely beautiful. Thank you, Marco.